Welcome home.
Pipeline, drop a white line in an envelope.
justice and what is more. Righteous and a brotherhood of hooded brothers playing puppeteer with the world. It'll be like sleepovers again. Diamond strings between tin cans. And let's turn up the ultraviolet. Sell guns to insurgents that buy it. We'll grow our food in tubes and spy with periscopes on fools who couldn't buy their way in. See you at the end.
Thank you. pumping in your system like you got to get this. Message at the postal service, delivering the shit, making you so nervous. But this has a purpose, the loving that we bring straight, breaking curses. The worst is universes between you and me. I feel berserking, crazy just like a circus, spiraling forever, symbiotic serpents. Human guiding force, a collision course on a crazy horse or a crazy train in the acid rain. Does the sun rise? Cause you do. I'm here cause you.
Thank you.
kicking it with Trayvon. Lips are so red that you would think I shop at Avon. Eyes are so red you would think I get my blaze on. My fangs stay out, cause ain't no point in hiding now. Back in grade school, beat the bullies off by fighting Blau. Back in high school, used to daydream about biting Al. But I knew that wasn't right, so my time I am biting Wow. Girls say that I'm thorny, but not when I get horny. I swear everyone bores me, and they say I'm way too dorky. So I'm sitting with my friends, and I don't even say nothing. Living in my head, it's like I'm always day tripping. I'm being so cold, it really ain't that easy. Need blood to survive, but shit, I swear it makes me queasy. And these girls that I would bite, shit, they only wanna tease me. They tell me I'm not evil, I say I know I'm just greedy. Cause I really want it all, to be alone but not to be alone. To be alive but not to be alive. We're taught that it's enough just to survive. Well fuck, I think it's a lie, as real as our concept of sky. And none of us can really fly. I Susie chilling with banshees. I'm antsy to satisfy with how campy everyone seems. And the moon is bright, you could even say that it gleams. And my mood is right, brooding in black as Susie Sue sings. I tell her I'm sad, she proceeds to ask me why. I tell her I have no friends, she asks me then who's that guy. Oh, Roger, he's just some guy I kinda hang out with, but he isn't my friend. Well, okay, so maybe I do have like two friends, but it doesn't really matter cause no one gets me in the end.
Well, Benny,
what?
How can they get you if you don't talk? I hope you don't expect everyone to read your fucking thoughts.
What are you, my fucking shrink? Just leave me alone, I need some time alone so I can think.
What are you, dead set half of the fucking problem, you retard?
Hey,
you just let someone in, then keeping friends wouldn't even be hard.
Yeah, but they wouldn't understand.
You never know until you try.
What if it bums them out too much?
Well, everyone needs a good cry.
Well, what do you know? You're just a figment of my fucking imagination.
Well, fuck you, asshole. If you don't like it, change the station.